by this extremely tragic train accident. I have to thank the local people, the local teams and others who have worked overnight to save people from the wreckage.
Sir, don't you think this railway, the safety should be given preference instead of speed?
Railway safety should always be given the first preference. The people have been taken to hospitals here in Balasore, also in Cuttack, so that they recover as fast as possible.